Saville working against Catalini, off Wheeler, off the glass as well, and Glen Saville has the ability to do those things. And this is Glen Saville pulling the trigger. Three more for Glen Saville.
This is going to draw the scores level into Saville. It's 70 apiece.
Is the alley of play? Saville finishes it off.
It's outside to Glen Saville, and Glen Saville lands for three.
Saville for three from downtown makes it.
The Wollongong Hawks, after 23 years, have won.
The Wollongong Hawks are the new NBL champions.
And now Saville in broken play, buries the triple. Wollongong are in front.
Now Glen Saville finding some space.
Better, and Saville goes hard to the rim, and despite Catalini, he throws it down.
After Saville, he goes up.
To Saville. Well, he's been on the money tonight. To Saville.
Glen Saville throws it off the glass after he threw the ball away.